capacitor clutch. All the LEDs are on the
top. One you might want to take with this.
Let you know where it's going, right? And then the buttons are down here, and you change the color buttons. No, not yet. We probably will do that, but we're not
doing
that.
Is it an Intel Arduino? It is. So we have the Atom chip on.
It's possible.
It actually is a. It's not an Atom, it's a Core.
It's only three cores.
It's Intel Curie.
Right.
Okay, I'm on the edges on that. That's not a problem. So Intel Curie is brand new. It's an integrated system on module. Okay.
So it has the Intel architecture SoC on it. It
also has an integrated Bluetooth low energy radio. And also an integrated 6-axis accelerometer gyro built into it as well.
Okay.
So all in all, tiny 8x11mm package.
Okay. Wi-Fi included anywhere?
Just Bluetooth low energy. Okay. Yep. So connect it to your cell phone or your tablet or your PC. No Wi-Fi yet.
Okay.
The little one has Wi-Fi. It does. Yeah, it's Wi-Fi Bluetooth, so it actually has Bluetooth basic rate and via.